Very good morning to Principal Sir and my lovely teachers. Happy Teachers Day. I am Ansuman. Today I am going to deliver a speech on Teachers Day. Teachers Day is celebrated on 5th September. 5th September is the birthday of Dr. Sarvepalli Radhakrishnan, who was the second president of India. He was a great scholar and excellent teacher. Remember one thing, always obey your teachers, because teachers are our wizards. Teachers are our second parents. Teacher is a special person who guides our life in right path. They are reason behind the successful career of every student. Students give cards and gifts to their teacher. So, big thanks to my lovely teachers. Thank you so much.